Hi, yeah. Papa. Hi.
Are we going to be able to go to see a beach?
I have houses to look at, too. You know, good locations.
Just like, to be fair up front, I don't know this market. So for me to invest out here...
You'd feel uncomfortable.
No. I'm just telling you. It's like, it's got to be like the deal of the century.
Right. Frederick isn't coming up with anything in New York City. So what does he want to do? There's a lot for sale in the Hamptons. And if I'm seeing a lot of price reductions. And I mean houses that were $3.5 million going for $2 million. You also have very wealthy people. It's their second home, and they just might want to get out. And if you're really watching trends, you can make some deals. Let's go look at some properties.
Oh my god, this car. Wait.
Do you like
this
it?
This car. OK, I'm officially jealous. This car is not very Hamptons. I mean, this is a MF Bronco.
So it's not Hamptons?
I don't know. I love it.
Is the car stalling now? You gotta make...
It smells like a little bit like gas.
Yeah, I know. It's weird. Can you imagine if I break down the car?
Whoa, is the engine supposed to sound like this? Wow! Oh, my God.
Wait, the car.
Wait a minute. Wait.
No.
You're driving into the freaking gate. No.
It does smell like gas. Wait, the car.
I'm a little bit of a nervous Nelly when it comes to big trucks and driving.
AKA bitch ass.